Hello, students. Let's continue with have got, but in this case, we are going to talk about somebody else, not me, but, for example, my cat. I have got a cat. It has got two eyes. It has got two ears. It has got a mouth. It has got a nose. It has got four legs. And it has got a tail. Have you got a cat, or a dog, or any other pet? Let me know. Bye bye.